We're gonna do another cactus run. See if we can't get a good collider. Like that's the one level I'm most worried about here. This is so dumb. Like why the fuck? She got 3 batteries off of me, I think. So that's probably at least 35 seconds, if not more, 40 perhaps. Well, let's try it in 3, 2, 1. Go, 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 go. All right, so I guess these splits are now pretty accurate since it's against my new PB. So dumb. Oops, that was kind of dumb. Oh boy, all right. It's now a little bit nerve-wracking considering I know I can easily do sub 50 with Cactus. I just need to not total fail on Collider. Which is much easier saying so than actually doing it, of course. Because Licorice is a bitch. But whatever, it's fine. It's honestly fine. Oh wow, this is a good finisher. That was a damn good 1-1, I think. I mean, it felt good. 107? No, not bad. Not bad. Not super great, but definitely better than my previous one. Oh my goodness, that was terrible. Oh, I was an idiot and didn't wait for the big red again. Alright, that's okay. That's okay. We got this one here. All right, there we go. All right, good, good, good. I'm getting a little bit more swappy with the flamethrower here, which is probably a good idea. That alone will probably save me a good 10 to 15. But I gotta do it well. I can't just be flippy flopping all over the place. Still can't believe that's a new PB. This is so dumb. This is so dumb. It was such a terrible run, and it still ended up being a PB. Nice. All right. There you go. Okay. That was a decent turbine. Not super great, but I'll take it. I'll fucking take it. Ah, that was actually a bad swap right there, too. Battery over here. Alright, that was pretty good. Alright, that's good. That's really good. Getting that big guy right away. Alright, that wasn't the greatest, but we'll take it anyways. Alright, where are you? There you are. Kind of slow on that second turret. Get that guy too? Nice. Alright. That's solid. Now I can just run through and pretty much flame onto everything. Beautiful. Okay. Okay. Good capacitor. Good capacitor. Wait for that one to swap over to firepower before we do anything with it. There you go. Okay. Please don't take it down there. Oh, that would have been super ruinous for me. That's good. That's good. Real solid right there. I mean, even if accelerate helps you to get to weapon max quicker, seems like a good use of it, to be honest with you. Ooh, no! Ah, damn it! Ah, shit! Please tell me that's a firepower. All right, good. Okay, that's good. I don't know if I wanted to accelerate there, though. Oh! You know, it probably saved my butt, so whatever. It's fine. There we go. Okay. Well, despite the knockdown... Yeah, the knockdown really cut me out of that one there. Ah, shit. It was the knockdown that did that. Damn it. Damn it. Alright, it's okay. I can recover maybe half a second on Embryo here if I don't be a stupid idiot. Okay, good. Try not to cut the flame too early. Just early enough that I can get most of it. But I don't want to waste too much of it either for the next phase. So like right there, and I got the good, actually really good one. Because then I can just go in and pretty much just torch the hell out of them. Oh, that's really good. Ah, damn it, I'm still... Oh, still might lose a little bit of time here, though. Oh, no, we got a half second back. All right, it's probably about the best I could hope for. But my swapping strats were pretty solid throughout zone one, so I'm happy with that. Please don't... Ah, damn it. It's like, fuck, I need that firepower. Oh, well, it's all right. Oh, why are those so late in coming out? That was dumb. Okay, I'm not sure that was any better than just using the machine gun. Time will tell. Literally, time will tell. Alright, we'll wait on that one a little bit. See, zone 2, they're a little bit more spread out, so flippy flopping on the flamethrower won't be nearly as effective. But whatever. Do what you need to do to get through. Wasn't the greatest, I don't think. Oh, careful there. Damn 1-2s will get you. Nice, good cleanup. Well, time shut down. Little sweep of the machine gun. Get S plus to get us back on the train here. Oh, easy. Alright, that one I'm gonna wait out a little bit though. Hopefully it doesn't get lost in the level transition here. It does. Fuck. Should've just grabbed it. Nice. His buddy nuked him. Thanks, whoever shot that rocket. Alright, that's pretty good right there too. We get three of them? Nice. Okay, three plus a little bit of change there. Oop, careful. to get him caught in between those pillars. Good cleanup. Good cleanup. Whew. Alright, kind of flubbed that first flame, but that's alright. Whoa, careful. Oh my goodness, please. He could have just turned and put the smackdown on me right away, and I would have no recourse against it. So I wasted my flippy flop there. Alright, there we go. Cut through him just enough to use the... get the turret down. Oh, please be careful there. A lot of bullets flying around. There we go. Alright, let's snag that firepower on the way through. Please, can we get that guy too? Nice. Alright, good flame management. Nice. Okay. Alright, that's a little better. I'm not sure Zone 2 as a whole is going that well, though, so we'll see how much process kicks my ass. Ah, dang, almost got all the rockets with that one, too. Alright, that dude's not running on the conveyor belt that time for me, so that's good. Okay, good. You gotta stay out of that narrow space, though. It's gonna kill you more than once, I have a feeling. Beautiful. Alright, cross that firepower. Might wait for that one. Actually, no. Let's get the firepower again. I was gonna wait for that one to be an accelerate, but we'll wait on this one, I think. Oh, nice. Beautiful. Got the triple and got our way through. I like that. Alright, and pretty much full firepower going into Wasp phase, which is great. Get another one just to supplement. There we go. Beautiful. Oh, sidestep that one. Oh my goodness, please. No, no, with the stupid knockdowns. No. Alright, there we go. We're good. Oh, beautiful cleanup too. Wow, Zone 2, bringing it back. Bringing it back just a little bit. Okay. Alright, so my Vespula fight last time was shit, but I recovered a lot on it, so... we'll see how it goes this time. If I can make it less shit. Oh my goodness, that's so dangerous. So dangerous. There you go. Alright. Dance around a little bit. We're gonna dance to the inside. Oh, which is super dangerous and probably too slow. Alright, that's okay. That's okay. That's okay. But we do get firepower going into Wasp 2, which is great. Oh, but very dangerous still. Alright, that's fine. That's fine. Oh, this is so dangerous. So dangerous. Okay, alright. It's all good. It's all good. Oh my god, what are you doing, man? What are you doing? Oh shit, damn it! Alright, that's okay. Go for the firepower, everything's fine. See? Everything's fine. Oh my goodness, and then I do that. Like a fucking stupid dumbass. Ah, damn it. Wasn't enough. Oh no, Vespula bested me again. But we're still pulling back more time, which is great. Super great. Another 5 and so seconds, even though I took 2 stupid downs there again. Ugh. Just the worst. Oh, wow, that was super dangerous. This is really dangerous. course they leave one there. Ah, of course they're not around the corner, you little shits. There we go. All right, that's fine. That's fine. It's fine. See, look at this. We're fine. I guess we'll take that one since we're on the bad fucking power-up cycle again. Oh, so dangerous. There we go. All right, back it up a little bit. We'll pick that up. Leave that alive again, just in case. Whoa, this is getting a little dangerous there. All right, that's enough. Battery over here. Firepower. Right. Getting a lot of them behind those pillars, and I don't like it. Stay in the center, warm them out a little bit. There we go. Okay, that'll do it. Not the best checkpoint again, but whatever. Oh, jeez, that's dangerous. What are you doing, man? Can we get that guy to not be a coward? Pick a direction, you little bitch. All right, that's good. That's good. Good to have that right there. Oh my goodness, please. Oh no. Oh no. Okay, there we go. That's fine. Oh shit! Oh, it powered down like it wasn't gonna do its thing anymore. Oh, but I should have known better because it's the fucking laser wasp phase thing. Damn it. Alright, that's alright. It's okay. It's alright. Not the worst place to take it down in this level, but certainly would rather not take one, if at all possible. There we go. I guess it is a little bit faster than just raw firepower. That should have waited for the big red again. Whoop. All right, it's fine. One. Wow. Alright, didn't even see where the last dude was, but I'm glad he died somehow. All clear. Not a great transit. Alright, here's what we're gonna do. Ah, that was a little bit worse than last time, but that's alright. It's okay. We still made it through without taking it down. That's the important part right here. Oh, that was pretty good. Still managed to chunk right through him. Oh, of course it's gonna do that. I'm on fire. Are you fucking serious? Why did it do its little jog there? Oh, that's so dumb. That should not have happened right then. It did like a little head fake on me. It was just like, no, we're gonna go this way. No, we're gonna go that way. Ah, oh, little bitch ass heat. Always comes up with new ways to surprise me. I hate it. I hate it so much. That's right. We can still think, kind of pull us back. Maybe, if we're halfway decent at this.
Ooh, so dangerous!
Oh my goodness, please. Son of a bitch. It's so dangerous. Just swaps right in there, and I don't like it. I do not like it whatsoever. Oh my goodness, please. Oh my goodness, please. Swap through there again. Oh man, so much. All right, we're gonna do it again. Oh my god, it's so dangerous. What are you doing, man? Just in case I need the battery, I guess. Ah, it's so dumb. All clear. That was really dumb. Bum ba 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 bum ba bum 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 ba 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 bum bum ba 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 bum ba bum bum. I don't know why the volume got kind of quiet there. That's alright. Fix it in post. Ba da dee da dee da doo doo. Ba ba da ba. Ba da dee da dee da doo doo. Doo 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 doo. Ba ba da ba. Oh, that's super dangerous. What are you doing, man? Oh! Fucking revolution. Heat and revolution back to back are not great. Not super great for my sanity. Alright, that was actually good. That was good for that turret to die when it did. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Do 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 do. Guys, got two big ones out of there right away. I like that. Whoa, that was a little dangerous. Okay, if we're gonna be fighting fucking conveyor belts here, need a little accelerate. Okay, looking good. Ah, it's not exactly what I wanted, but I guess it works. It works. To deal with these big fuckers nearly as much now. Ah, the conveyor belt gets me again. Come on, let me get the fucking accelerate, you little shit. Oh yeah, good. Just pop me down right there. That's great. Thanks. Fucking... Ugh. Conveyor belts are the worst. Hate them so much. Anything that adjusts your ability to move, unless it's a benefit like accelerate, is the fucking worst. Ugh. So dumb. Alright, so I didn't lose nearly as much as I thought I would on Zone 3, considering how shitty that was, but still moving in the wrong direction. Initiating containment protocol. Alright, this time we're not going to get even sideswiped by this laser. I'm going to play it nice and safe. There we go. Okay, at least we've got a little something to our name this time. Nice. Okay. That works. That works. It gives me some nice weapon power. Give me a nice shutdown to go with it. Let's see what we can get here. Nice. Okay, I think that was a little bit better than last time, even. Having just a few power-ups, maybe not going for them all. That was a nice S plus injustice. Yep, just like that. We've gained back most of what we lost in zone 3 there. Alright, let's get rid of all the blue dogs, please. Blue ass, toaster ass dogs ain't grabbing me this time. Oh, I should actually stay in the middle so this one doesn't fucking trade to something really dumb. Ah, like that. Damn it. Oh my goodness, please. All right, it's fine, it's fine. Let's just lure him away so it can change back to something good. No, that's not that much better, is it? Ooh, nice. All right, it was a little dangerous there. All right, there you go. Okay. No, that's not something good yet. Come on, you little bastard-ass middle. That's even worse. Stop going backwards, man. Please, give me something. Oh, no, that's not even the worst. Not quite the worst one, but... Gotta get out of these fucking corners. Oh, Jesus. Please. Oh, and then they put a turret in the middle. Fuck you. All right, now we're nice and open. Get everybody the fuck over here, please. Not dealing with the garbage that is those pillared centers. Oh, that's a little dangerous. Even wide open the way it is. Oh my goodness, please. That thing needs to die. Oh, that's a lot. That's a lot of bullets. All right, get the blue dogs out of here, please. Thank you. There we go. Good cleanup. All right, I'm happier with the way that one went than the previous assembly. Holy shit, because that one was garbage. The center was really, really fucking bad through most of it. I really don't want that, but that's okay. Keeps everything else pretty clean. Nice, okay. Keeping that lane nice and clean for me, at least. All right, get in there, get that one too. Nice, another firepower to keep us going. That's what I like to see. Nice, okay, I remembered the two red guys that time. Oh, can we get another? Oh, it took a good chunk off of them that time, at least. Alright, take that one in. Let's go for it. Yeah, I saw that dude try to wiggle his butt down there with a little shit. Oh, careful. Ah, wasted most of the last of that flame there. That's super dangerous. Wow, okay. But we'll just power on through like we normally do. Oh my goodness, please. All right, that was solid. That was pretty solid. Good relay. S plus, S plus. All right, whatever. What fucking ever, man. Oh, I should have kept that for the last three there. That's okay. Nice. All right. Good clear. Ah, damn. A little bit off on his aim that time.
Alright,
well, we'll take that, I guess. We'll wait that one out for firepower, but whatever. This one, too. Hold the safety, it's fine. There we go. Oh, dancing through for that one. I was hoping to get the firepower out of it, but that's okay. Oh, damn it! Ah, oh, they dump one right in the middle of my return path. Little bastards. I guess that was my fault. I should have known better. Should have juked around a little bit. Ah, balls. Always comes as a little bit of a surprise sometimes. Cool. All right. I think that might have boiled one of his buddies there, so that's good. Kind of a good transition, I guess. Kind of in an unusual place that I'm normally not up this far. Alright, let's bring it back to somewhere where I can actually see. Alright, there you go. Good management. Ah, damn. Bad power-ups there. Okay. Not a great focus, but very rarely is. Oh, nice. Okay. I rarely get the double on that first set, and I'll fucking take it. Nice. All right. Just getting at the hair edge of the reach of my flames here. Oh, a little dangerous. Okay. Battery over here. All right, here we go. We're ready to go here. Whoop, mind phase. Okay. This is popping in. That's fine. That's fine. Oh, careful. Little bastard. Oh, then the mind phase again. All right, it's fine. It's fine. A little fire spin, that'll do it. Clear out most of that garbage. Nice. All right. Good pickup. That's not exactly what I wanted, but whatever. It's fine. I still had my accelerate and firepower, so whatever. Oh, nice. Okay. Anticipating him dying from that flame, but that's okay. Cool. Can we get that guy? Not quite. It's all right. Please. Alright, and then that dude's gonna coward out. Not that time, though. All clear. Okay, not a great zone 4, but we're still on a pretty good pace. That one always surprises me that I can use just one flamethrower and everything's fine. Gonna kind of dance around it a little bit. because I want that instead of the firepower. Oh, looks like I'm getting the firepower anyways. That's fine. Okay, alright. Okay, we're gonna wait that one out though. I'm gonna get that right away. Okay. That'll leave us an extra power up for a second turret phase here. Which is perfectly fine. But nice. Oh, this will actually be really good. I'll have a good mix of fire powers, power-ups going into drill two here. Okay, there you go. We'll leave that one for later. And take that, okay. Might actually wait on that to be a... Oh, shit. Oh, fuck it. It's like, I'm gonna wait for that to be a shutdown, but it's not gonna last long enough for me to actually make use of it. And that was a slow-ass Venom, too. Okay, wow. Yeah, probably should have gotten that just right away. Shit. Damn, that was a disappointing Venom. Although my previous one was pretty gosh dang good, so this one being not quite as good is probably makes a little bit more sense. A bit more average. Oh my goodness, just fucking tearing through everything. I love it. Ah, damn it! Oh, and then of course they cap me right after I fucking get the power up. So that's even worse. Oh, come on, what was that? Alright, this is already a shitty centrifuge, and I think I'm losing all of my lead here. Well, come on! Are you okay, that was dumb. That was really dumb. Oh my goodness, alright, this is a bad centrifuge. Damn it. Oh yeah, that's gonna dump all over me. Okay, that's fine. It's fine, we somehow managed to escape it. Damn it. That's kind of disappointing considering the pace I was on, but what are you gonna do? Can't all be winners. That's why they make losers brackets and such. Oh my goodness, please let me get through there and get something. Bullshit. Oh my goodness, please. Okay, why is he not? That was not fair. He was frozen beyond the fucking edge, so he was invincible. That's dumb. I had a saucier word lined up for that. But let's just call it dumb. Whoa, careful there, please. No stopping me now. There we go, good timing. So if I get a lucky... If I get a good collider, I might be able to pull some of this back, but... Honestly, at this point, it's going to be a bit of a stretch, considering how shit Zone 5 has been. And how shit Venom was. I swapped through that. I fucking totally swapped through that. That was dumb and stupid. I care about the battery so much here. I should have plenty to see me through. So dangerous. Whoa, all right, a little speed to get through there. It's fine. Oh man, this is a little much. Nice, get all those rockets out of there immediately. Oh man, alright. That was an okay clear.
All clear.
Not super great. But okay. I always forget about the big red one, but I got him. I got him that time. Always. Always, always. I should be practicing convection more so I know when those guys pop out. Oh, please be careful. That's not what I wanted. Okay, there you go. Good redirect. Let that one hang around for a bit. There we go. Did its work. Now go the fuck away. There we go. Just wait for those rockets to just go away. There we go. All right. That's good. Okay. That works. Oh my goodness, please. Yeah, it's starting to follow me now again, so be a little bit careful. Oh! Alright, laser's out of there, that's fine. Nice. Okay. They got most of them out. Oh, please. Oh, please. Swap on through. There you go. Oh, nice. Okay. There you go. All right. Let's get all of them out. Might wait on that one a little bit, though. Alright, there was convection. Yeah, Zone 5 kicked our assholes.
All clear.
It's okay. We can still pull back maybe 25-30 seconds on Collider if I'm okay with this, but... No guarantees, of course. Oh, come on! What was that? I swear I did that the exact same thing last time and it worked. Yeah, alright. That was shitty. Come on, man. That is so dumb.
All right.
That was a shitty first phase there. Oh, please. Oh my god, there's so many. There we go. It's a good move to get those big first set of biggins out of there. I think part of the problem was I didn't go into the licorice fight with an accelerate, so I'm gonna try to not do that this time. Excellent. Okay. Fuck off. And hopefully it doesn't pop right in her face this time. Thank you. Oh my goodness. Fine. Please, thank you. No! Oh my goodness, please. No! Please! Oh shit, 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 shit. Get up, 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 up. Oh, fuck off. No! Oh, okay, good. Okay, good. She dropped through it. That's fine. That's fine. It's so annoying when that happens. Come on. Okay, that's good. That's good right there. A little bit of safety. Okay, just not. Don't pop a battery. Oh my god, there we go. Okay, that was much better. All clear. Oh yeah, we pulled back a lot. Okay, alright, now just don't royally fuck up Medulla again, and we'll be okay. That means not going down on fucking the embryo refight, please. Alright, we're just gonna do a brief one there so we can toast up the rest, I think. Nice. Me a little bit. Okay, we're gonna wait out the shutdown on this. So it's a little bit safer on the approach. Oh my goodness, that was very close. That should have been much safer than it was. Oh my goodness, please. Oh, that's so dangerous. Okay, what are we getting here? Alright, we're gonna go shut down here again too for the Vespi refight. Not ideal necessarily, but pretty fucking safe. Lots of shutdowns for everybody. Would have preferred at least one. Okay, we're gonna dance in for this shutdown once it happens. Because it's just the thing to do. Oh my god, that's so dangerous. Okay, there you go. Hope for something here. There you go. Alright, that's what I like to see there too. Beautiful. Beautiful medulla. Beautiful medulla. Beautiful medulla. Now, a non-shit ether sphere. Will guarantee pretty much a sub 50. Oh, be careful there. Oh, Jesus, look at that. I swear he was done. That's alright. That is okay. Oh, what? What the fuck was that? There we go. Yuck. That was actually a really ugly ether sphere. Damn, we actually lost some time on that because I was an idiot. All clear. Wow. That's... Okay. All right. A sub 50 on Cactus is... not expected. That actually, I think, is 2 seconds faster than my starch PB.